Hi there, good finally Friday. I hope your day's going along nicely as we wrap up this record-setting month of January. It's going to go out like a lamb thermally. Yeah, for the first time since the 14th of January, it looks like we'll get slightly above freezing this afternoon. In spite of that, and fittingly, we are going to see more snow work its way in here this afternoon and this evening. It's not going to be anything heavy. I don't think it'll cause any problems for the evening commute, but it may give us that 0.3 inch by midnight that we need to get to an even 40 inches for this month of January. Just smashing records. It's been unbelievable. But enjoy the break from the bitter cold because it is going to be returning. This storm headed our way, it will give us some light snow again through midnight, and during the overnight we can see some light accumulations by the time we get into mid-Saturday morning. And that's when we're going to see temperatures rise through the 30s. And this is going to become a rainstorm as we head through your Saturday. It could get a little messy on the roadways late morning into early afternoon with a wintry mix and freezing rain after that inch or two of light snow. We could see some freezing rain. So if you have to do some travel, better late in the day on your Saturday, bring the umbrella with you. We'll see highs near 40. And then, well, we'll go into the icebox again. Wind chills below zero by Monday morning, and it looks like a big snowmaker headed our way Tuesday into Wednesday, and that's not the last storm to talk about. So here's the way we're setting things up. We had a Alberta Clipper moved through overnight. It gave us just 0.2 inch of snow during the evening hours. But behind that, we've got a trailing frontal boundary. It works its way back to a big storm system, working its way out of the Four Corners into the wheat belt right now. That's going to work its way in here as we head through the day today. It will give us those light snow showers this afternoon. Not a big deal. They'll continue into this evening. But with the flow of this low here, eventually, as it gets in our vicinity during the day on Saturday, we'll start out with snow, but eventually warmer temperatures are going to prevail. We're going to head towards 40 degrees on your Saturday afternoon, so we'll see a transition from wintry precip to a mix midday and then to soaking rains during your Saturday afternoon. And after that, we're back into the icebox once again. So light snow showers develop as we get into midday through the afternoon hours. Little accumulation with this, no problems for the evening commute, but we'll start to see some serious moisture work its way in here on your Saturday morning. We'll be into some snow. We could see some light accumulations, an inch or two by the time we get into midday. And then we'll transition to a wintry mix. Look out for some freezing rain late morning into early afternoon. Could make roads very slick out there because it will fall on top of some light snow. And then soaking rains will melt that all away. And I mean, it's going to come down. We could see a half inch of rainfall with this. And then on the backside, we turn colder. Temperatures falling into the teens during the day on Sunday, and everything's going to freeze solid. By Monday morning, down to about 5 with wind chills below zero, and another snowstorm headed our way. So light accumulations again through about 11 a.m. on Saturday, and then we're going to see the rain work its way through, and it will be soaking rains as we get into Saturday afternoon. Up to the north, winter storm watch is in effect on Saturday. You get into southwestern central Michigan, they could see 6 to 10 inches of snow. For us, for the first time since January 14th, above the freezing mark, 33, light snow showers, no big deal with this. During the overnight, light accumulations into your Saturday morning, and then midday, we'll see that transition to all rain, soaking rains, a high of 38. Temperatures will plunge during the day on Sunday. We'll see some late sunshine, plenty of sunshine on Monday, but unfortunately, we'll start out at 5 with wind chills below zero, and we'll top out in the teens Monday afternoon. Then a healthy snowmaker Tuesday into Wednesday, and stay tuned. This right now looks like it could be a significant snow event. We're talking 6 inches plus, possibly. And then we're a little quiet before the next, and this looks like another big storm heads our way for the next weekend. So stay tuned on those later storms, but yeah, a little milder in the next 2 days. We haven't seen any of that this January. Enjoy it while you can, because we're back into the icebox early next week. The only real troublemaker over the weekend looks to be some of that wintry mix and freezing rain midday on Saturday. Thanks a lot for joining us for your web forecast. Hope you have a great weekend. I'm meteorologist John James.